I am not completely like other people.
What do you mean by that?
People dislike me because I am not completely like them.
And in what way are you different?
I am trying to do with my life something which few people try to do. And this influences my thinking and consequently my actions.
It is evening out at the city hospital, and most of the patients are comfortably settled down, some of them already asleep. But in one room, the lights are still burning brightly.